Hello everyone here. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Trapcode Mir realistic water animation on After Effects. It's very easy and let's go. Okay, now create a new composition, make it Full HD and press OK. Go to Layer, New, Solid and OK. Go to Effects, Trapcode and Mir. Yes. Geometry. Go to Size, X, Y and Z. And change it to 2,500. Now go to Rotate X and change it to minus 40. Now vertices X, make it 700. Also Y, 700. Yes. Now go to tessellate and change triangles to quads. Now close geometry. Go to fractal type, change regular to multi. Change amplitude to 150. Now open individual amplitude and change amplitude Z to minus 60. Now open individual frequency and frequency X make it 200. Yes, also Y make it 200. Then frequency change it to 80. Yes. Maybe we need to change X. Maybe 180. Yes. Now press Alt and click Evolution and time times 100. Also press Alt and click Offset Y and time times 100. Change Octmalt 0.4 and Spiral make it 0.5. Now close Fractal and open Material. Now choose your color. Okay, I will choose like this color. Yes. Maybe, yes, like I think it's okay. Press OK. Yes. Now ambient make it 50. Yes. Close material. Now open shader, go to normal effect and 100. Go to Effects and Presets and choose Emboss Distort. Go to Brightness and 1.5. Now let's see what's going on here. I think it's very good. If you enjoyed it, don't forget like, share and subscribe. See you in next video and bye bye.